Because after Kathy Griffin has so artistically beheaded Donald Trump, she put in the work, she did the work. I can then come behind her and artistically behead Kathy Griffin, white feminism, and then I get Trump's head and Kathy Griffin's head. I mean, you just can't beat that. That's like a 2-for-1 sale. Y'all know what time it is. It's King of Black Supremacy. Join my website, www.kingnobleuncensored.com. Donate and don't hate.